So I don't know if you guys know this, but your girl hit 1,000 subs. What? So guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new, welcome to my channel. My name is Trinity Sierra. Click the link below to subscribe to my channel so you do not miss a thing. Make sure you hit the bell notification next to it so when my next video drops, you guys are the first to know because I do post spontaneously. I'm trying to stick to the schedule right now, but right now I post spontaneously. So bear with me, you guys, because I am a wife, a mom, and I'm still trying to live my life. Thank you guys so much for just supporting me, for clicking the subscribe button all the time and subscribing to my channel. It means so much to me. I am elated. Like, I am surprised, shocked. I hit 1,000 subs literally overnight. I feel like I gained 400 subs in 2 days. If you guys look at the videos before I posted this, like, you can see I already posted 600 plus. I think I was 652 last week, a week ago from today. And so I was at 6 last week. Now I'm at 1,032, I think. I am just super excited, and I just want to share my 3 tips on how to get 1,000 subs in less than 3 months. My first tip is, be yourself. I remember when I was first starting YouTube and I wasn't sure what I wanted to do, and I was looking at other YouTubers and I was trying to do an intro like them, and I was trying to, you know, be like them, and per se, I wasn't being myself. And I feel like if you look back, you're able to tell, because I'm super camera shy, like when I get in front of the camera. And so every 5 seconds I feel like I'm stuttering and I do not know what to say. But now I feel like I'm finding kind of my confidence. So you guys can kind of see like the change that I'm doing in less than 2 months. It has already been a significant change. Or if you don't see it, I see it myself. So my advice is, be yourself, you guys, because people will see right through you. And if you're not being yourself, they're able to see that. And you want people to enjoy your content and enjoy you for who you are. Tip number 2 is consistency. I post every week, and I make sure I post every week because being a new YouTuber and being fresh to the game and starting small, you must record a lot. You must edit a lot. You must start, you guys. If you want to do YouTube and you're inspiring to do it, or if you've already started YouTube and you've fallen off of it because it's hard, you guys, it's able to grow your channel. Just be consistent. Be consistent in your uploading times. Be consistent in your recording times. Because of like my schedule, I fluctuate in my recording times. But I make sure I record at least twice a week. And if I don't record at least twice a week, I'm posting something. Make sure you do something, you guys, because I know that you guys are busy, and YouTube is not as easy as it seems. You have to record, you have to edit, you have to make fire graphics, and then you have to post. Make sure you just be consistent in all that you do, and your channel will grow. Tip number 3, make sure that you guys find your niche. Like, with that being said, find what makes you you. I know that a lot of people have a specific channel. Some people specifically do tech videos. Some people specifically do makeup. Some people do specifically hair. Some people do specifically lifestyle. But if you don't want to stay in like a particular path, like me, I do hair, I do makeup, I do my family, like videos, vlogging. I do everything. I have so much going on in my life, and I'm so happy with everything that I just want to share with you guys. So find what you love, what you're passionate about doing. And when you do, you're going to be passionate, and that's going to be your motivation. It's going to drive you to record, to edit, to post. So find your niche, find what makes you you, find what makes your channel different and what sets you apart specifically. Those are my 3 tips on how I gained 1,000 subs in less than 3 months. I hope you guys have enjoyed this video, and just supporting me, make sure that you give it a thumbs up and you like it. Comment in the section below if you're aspiring to be starting a YouTube channel, if you have started a YouTube channel, like, what are your tips? Like, what would you give advice to other people who are starting? If you did enjoy it, make sure you also let me know you enjoyed it. Let me know what you hope to see next. Make sure if you're not subscribed to this channel that you subscribe to this channel. Bye, guys.